respect for our cousins. Not he, nor that one.
Something I've always wondered. What did you witchers do if there are no basilisks, nations, or giants around?
He did not come to pray.
Vagabond.
Too many warriors in the isles in the olden
days. I advise ye not to look for trouble, because you'll find me.
Aye.
Well, my dad's off fighting the black ones.
Geralt, since you and Hjalmar defeated the Ice Giant together, I see you as one of our own.
I got the look of a Skelliger.
You've got the heart of an Ankrit.
What's new in Skelliger?
Of late, look seaward and you'll see their sun on a sail, staring right back. We've yet to capture any of their crew, but only a fool wouldn't know they're planning something.
What's new in Skelliger?
Of late, look seaward and you'll see their sun on a sail, staring right back. We've yet to capture any of their crew, but only a fool wouldn't know they're planning something.
Sorry, remind me. Where'd Ceres go?
Speakerog. Got it in her head that she must help Uderic.
How?
I have the same question. He's a brave man. Some say hot-tempered and hasty, but if Ceres wanted glory, she'd have done better to sail with Hjalmar. As it is, who knows what ideas bat about in her head.
Sorry, remind me. Where'd Ceres go?
Speakerog. Got it in her head that she must help Uderic.
How?
I have the same question. He's a brave man. Some say hot-tempered and hasty, but if Ceres wanted glory, she'd have done better to sail with Hjalmar. As it is, who knows what ideas bat about in her head.
You ever play Gwent?
Ha! Ermion taught me the rules and gave me a deck. Wish to play?
Let's play a quick round.
You're good. Know what, Wolf? I've this rare card here. Take it. It'll be of more use to you.
Thanks.
You might consider challenging a man in Kaer Trolde village. A worthy adversary, though a mere tailor. Justas his name.
Wanted to talk. This isn't easy, but I need to ask you a favor. A big one.
Tell me, friend.
Ciri, I know where she is, but I also know that as soon as I reach her, the Wild Hunt will know I did. They'll come after us, attack, and we'll need to respond with strength. Can I count on you?
Black ones first, now wraiths. Such is life. Bring her here, and we'll face them in battle.
What's this about the Nilfgaardians?
Of late. Look seaward and you'll see their sun on a sail, staring right back. We've yet to capture any of their crew, but only a fool wouldn't know they're planning something. But fear not, we'll banish the Black Ones and the Wild Hunt. Two birds with one Skellige axe. Ciri will be safe in Kaer Trolde.
Can't risk your men's lives. Kaer Morhen. We fight them there, nowhere else.
Kaer Morhen is hundreds of miles away. To move an army there would take weeks. Not to mention, I'd expose the Isles to Nilfgaard's blows. Geralt, forgive me, but I cannot do it.
I understand. Won't take up any more of your time. Farewell.
Wait! Won't let you leave empty-handed. I'll help as I can. Come with me.
Beautiful craftsmanship. Got a talented smith.
Not I. King Erland on Crait did.
Erland Stonefist? So this is Winter's Blade. Thought it was a legend.
Forged in Mahakam, tempered in dragonfire. Been in the on Crait family for centuries. And now, it's yours.
I can't take this.
You can. You must. Let me do this much, at least.
If you insist. Thank you.
May it serve you well. Send those specters back where they came from.
That's my intention. Farewell. Wanted to talk. See ya, Crack.
What do you witchers do once there are no basilisks, leshens, or giants around, eh?
May your axe never crumble.
What's that supposed to be?
Friends we show heart, foes we show eyes.
Respect.
What's it?
So you're back. Was right, wasn't I?
Craft something for me, will you? So long.
Horses, flower, nigger. Stay out of trouble, or you answer to me.
Looks like rain. Slow now. Whoa.
Oh! run, Roach. Take it easy. Come on, Roach.
Slow now. Whoa.
Run, Roach. Come on, Roach.
Faster.
Whoa there, Roach.
Want to talk to you.
But I do not wish to speak. Leave. You distress me.
You seem a nice enough guy.
Well, I'm not. A plan never to be. I became a druid to avoid others. To not have to deal with them. Not to smile when I don't wish to. To feign compassion when someone's travails matter less to me than a pair of birch cones. So I shall be straight. Get out of my sight. For something, I know not what, deprives you of yours.
You seem a nice enough guy.
Well, I'm not. A plan never to be. I became a druid to avoid others. To not have to deal with them. Not to smile when I don't wish to. To feign compassion when someone's travails matter less to me than a pair of birch cones. So I shall be straight. Get out of my sight. For something, I know not what, deprives you of yours.
I want you to share your knowledge. Teach me alchemy.
You? My apprentice? That's rich. While you're at it, why did you ask Uderic if he'll share Spikarog with you?
I'm serious.
Is that so? Don't make me laugh. I've devoted my life to alchemy. Son, literally. Spent countless days and nights with nothing but alembics, choking on fumes, scorching my skin with acids. If you think I'll simply portray to you what I learned through years of sacrifice and toil, then you're mistaken. Deeply.
Convince you somehow?
Oh, gods. You're as bothersome as a gadfly before a storm. Though I am preparing to perform a rather tricky ritual. So I could use some help. Even yours. I require 3 favors. Do them for me, and I shall accept you as my apprentice.
Well, well, there's a way after all.
Get off your high horse and listen. First, you must bring me a pimpernel from the Muskogan forest. Second, I need a bottle of spirit from the old distillery on Hale Hill. Finally, convince Frithjof to help me perform the rite. He's a druid like I am. You'll find him near Blandara. I believe he's there on a matter of some import. So, what will it be?
Pimpernel. Far as I know, it's got no use in alchemy apart from...
Would you teach your grandmother to suck eggs? It's not any pimpernel, but the one that grows in the Muskogan forest. And if the rumors are true, a creature jealously guards all the herbs growing there.
Forest creature jealously guarding some secrets? Sounds familiar. Spirit. Why do you need that?
as you must know, potential apprentice. Alcohol is the base for all potions. Superior alcohol means a higher quality potion. This spirit has no equal. Its strength, its flavor. Unfortunately, the distillery atop Hale Hill has fallen into disrepair. We've lacked a source ever since. But you'll manage somehow, won't you? You're so confident.
This Frithjof, who is he?
The Vedermaker, huh? You don't know the word, do you? And I pledge to make you my apprentice. A Vedermaker is a druid who can manipulate the weather, stop a storm, cause hail, make lightning turn your enemy to ash. I advise to address him with the utmost respect, if you value your life.
You're asking a lot. Let me think about it. Figure out if helping you's worth the trouble. Faster. Go, go. Hey there.
Murderer. Ooh.
What's your step?
I shall name evil wherever I find it and grant our foes no rest.
A witcher. Oi! Step over here!
Heard you calling.
Aye, because I was. I thank Mother Nature she didn't skimp on my voice as she did with some others I know.
See, one of us, a gill, went mute all of a sudden. No spell or potion helps him. But it is said strong emotions and experiences can restore speech. So I thought perhaps you might... I'll pay you, of course. Give you an excellent Gwent card.
Suppose I could try, but I wouldn't even know where to start. You want me to scare him?
Aye, good, good. That should do it. Scare, irritate, whatever you wish, provided you do him no harm. You can usually find a gill near the Hallowed Oak. Poor man. He's probably praying in his heart for a cure.
Maybe he'll say something if I put out his fire.
Just because you killed a giant. Nomadic slayer of beasts and monsters. Disturb not the forces of nature.
We're easy, Killing the ice giant, Hey?
Silent druid? Oh yeah. Dumb question. When do you lose your voice? Can you show me? Hold up some fingers? Charming man. They ever try to cure you some other way? Give you potions or herbs? Not just mute. Seems he's deaf, too. Doesn't look like we'll figure much out talking. So long. Talking won't get me anywhere.
Of nature. Disturb not the forces of nature.
Doesn't look like we'll figure much out talking. So long. Hornet's nest. Known to have therapeutic uses. In shock therapy, for instance. Tin pots stand to make a lot of noise. Maybe give him a smack once he's asleep.
Stop pestering me with this confounded cough. I beg you, Modred, stop pestering me with this confounded cough.
I shall name evil wherever I find it and grant our foes no rest.
Doesn't look like we'll figure much out talking. So long.
Today, you made me break my vow.
Happy?
I meant well, really.
Well, it certainly didn't turn out well. Out of my sight, swine!
May the strength of wisdom, ye gods.
Freya, holiest
let
mother.
Let me die in battle.
Grant me the strength of wisdom, ye gods.
Gil's got something to say.
Aye, that you're a cruel and
the glory you attain shall never come.
Ha! Heard him screaming clear over here. Grand work, Witcher. Your reward, as promised.
Like being played for a fool. Remember that, or next time, you'll be the one left speechless.
I had no one to talk to.
I regret each time I was such a giant killer.
The glory you attain shall never perish.
haven't seen a Continental here.
Constant sound of axes and saws, the air thick with the smell of sap.
The yards are building new
lots. Perchance a TF
is the way of tranquility.
Look on well.
Wherever I find it, and grant our foes so no rest.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists. Thank you. The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists. The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.